Wait.
Lately I've been low down, losing all control. Henny with the soda, I've been on a roll. I've been taking toll, I just wanna roam. I've been running from them bad days, trying to take it slower. I should ease the weight off my shoulders, yeah. I said we only getting older, yeah. And tell me, are you coming over? I need to know, is you falling through? Tell me what the move is. Girl, it's been a cool minute, yeah. I just wanna know, tell me what's the hold up. Wanna get to know ya. Girl, I wanna show ya, yeah, that I got all the things you need from me. I wanna hear you say you still believe in me. I just wanna know.
Tell me it's the real thing. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna know. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna know.
I just wanna know.
Tell me it's the real thing. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna know. Tell me it's the real thing.
I just wanna feel something real.
Might be out of here, let me finish. I get it, I know you tease me. Love me for the leisure, only for the eve. See you searching for the meaning. Hate the way we treat this. Why you in a rush? Know you got no business leaving. Why you always leaving? Know you want that repeat. Yeah, it ain't no way around it. We got an angel about us. You got your way about you. Not much to say about it. Still have your way around me. They say it was something special. Is it better where we left it? All this inside of my head. Know when you're ready, I just wanna know.
Tell me it's the real thing. Tell me it's the real thing. I just wanna know.
Ooh.
Hey. Hey, hey. Hello. Hello. Hi. Wait. Well, thank you so much for the gifted subs. That was insane. I was away from my computer just then. Thank you so much. Wait. Wait. Hello. Hello. How many did you just gift? 10? Oh my gosh, you're at 771 subs. Are you kidding me, dude? Thank you so much. It's so sweet. Thank you. Put some like blush on my nose, but it's kind of making like weird, so I don't know about it. Thank you. I just showed my mom my hair and she's like, "You're doing a Harley thing." And I was like, "Oh yeah." And she's like, "I guess I can do that now," because she's been growing out her hair. She has really short hair and it looks really good. She like put it up, but it was like pokey outy, like psh, I don't know, something different. Hello, how are you guys? What's going on? Wow, thank you so damn much. Oh man. Oh wait, why is my headset's not reacting the way I wanted to. Hi Mikal, hello, how are you guys? I feel like I haven't been here in a long time, but it hasn't been that long. I don't know what that's about. Why is that? What day is it? Is it Thursday? Look, all cloth. Thank you, SLB. I appreciate that. It's only one day. I know, but it feels like I've been away for so long. I missed you. I just missed you. Okay. Let me just put some powder. Powder. You know how it be. Hello. Goodbye. You gonna play WoW again? Okay. Take it easy, dude. Thank you so much. I know. Thank you. I was gonna say, do you watch anime? Yeah, I do, but I don't actively go out and find animes to watch anymore. I don't even really watch TV, just because, like, I don't really have time, probably gaming more than watching anything. Oh, I got powder in my eye, bro. Here we go. I put some on the bridge of my nose, and it's just kind of highlighted the bump on my nose. That's gonna annoy me, and it doesn't even, you probably don't even notice it until I pointed it out. I don't know. I remember I needed to start jamming. Dude, you gotta start jamming, 100%er. Yeah, dude. Legit. You gotta get in it. You gotta get in it to win it, and yeah. I'm not gonna wear my headset. It's annoying me. I can't turn down the volume, and it's making me angry. I had a good day. I have some actual story times to tell you guys, chat. Like actual story times, very poggy. If you want to hear them, that is. The magic brush is coming out again. Yes, the magic eraser. Magic eraser is coming out. I hit 9K on TikTok. Very poggers. Very good. I enjoy that thoroughly. I had a good day. I did have a good day. I went and did a pottery class and met some really pretty horses, like the prettiest horses I've seen in person, I think. Headset sucks. This headset sucks. Yeah. That's. Oh my god. Egg, no you. What? Welsh. Yo. Yo, can we get some fucking hyphen chapel world? Holy shit, dude, I have to wear it. I have to wear it. Oh my god. Yo, Welsh, thank you so much for the $100. Are you kidding me? Dude, I don't know what to say. Welsh is like, don't thank me. And I'm like, I want to thank you. Thank you so fucking much. It's insane. Thank you. The subs and stuff before. I know you don't want me to thank you, but I feel thankful. So thank you. That's insane. That's a lot. Thank you. Yeah. Well, if you guys are wondering, I have had a bad sleeping schedule, as you guys may have known, for the past couple of weeks. Badbury, I know. And I just woke up. So, apologies if I have brain lag. I just woke up from a nap. Your name looks so familiar. Dual, welcome. Yeah, thank you. Oh, you might have found me on TikTok. No, I'm kidding. Maybe not. I don't know. I doubt I'm on that many people's For You pages. I don't have many followers. I think he wants to invest in eggs. Yeah. I mean, I could do that. I could do that. Well, if you want me to invest it all into eggs, I can organize something. we all know your sleep schedule is cooked. Yes. Yeah, as you all know, my sleep schedule is cooked. And I got forced to go to a pottery class this morning. And I thought, oh yeah, this is going to be difficult to stay alive. Awake, I mean. No Kit Kats. Oh no. Hi, Hash, how are you? And basically, I stayed awake painstakingly. It was really fun though. I don't know me now. I've seen your name before, but can't remember where. Was it on Gondok? Was it on the Raj show? Zach, yo, 14 month subscriber bro. Hello, yo. What's going on? Hello. Zach, how do we feel about the blonde? I mean, there's still some left. We're trying to get rid of the pink chat, but like, I still am pink a little. But, you know what? I think I'm looking very blonde, chat, don't you think? I got my hair done. Nobody said anything about it yet. What the fuck? Is anybody gonna say anything about my hair being blonde? Okay. Okay, four weird chat. God damn it. Thank you, Limes. Finally, someone. I didn't even have to, like, provoke you to say anything. Thank you. Mwah. Chef's kiss. Dude. Holy shit. 14 months. Zach is one of the longest subscribing peoples on this platform. To Brizziana, let me just clarify. That's impressive. That is very impressive. Very big PogChamps to Zach. I know he's an IRL friend. However, you know, that's pretty poggers. I actually was about to type it and then my colleague asked me to do something. Limes, I'll let it slide. Look, I believe you. I believe you. I actually have a big scary secret to tell you guys. I actually don't have any foundation on. I just have concealer, which is a big thing for me, chat. I have acne, and my acne has been doing really good. As in, like, it's cleared up a lot, and I just feel really good about my skin. And I woke up like this. Like, I genuinely kind of did. No ad, But I did my eyebrows, and I did a little bit of an eye thing, but that was pretty much it. Okay, maybe I put a highlighter and blush on as well. But, like, still. Well, how good is that? Hi, Linson. Hello. I said ding dong on Insta. Oh, did ya? Thank you. No eyelashes. These are my own eyelashes. Let's get a quick zoom in. Eyelashes. All real. All mine. Yeah. See? They're all mine and I'm feeling good. I mean, I could probably put some lipstick on because there's powder on them. But top of the morning room page, hello, of course. I just woke up, so it is kind of like morning. Hello, Torn. Hello. Pretty good. Maybe a few strands of pink with blonde. It'll look really good. Yeah, like an Avril Lavigne moment, dude. Oh, damn. I mean, yeah. I want my hair. Look, there's some pink in it still. It's very light. It makes me look like a really... I look like I live in the snow or something. I don't know. Something like that. I don't know. But anyway. Hey, thank you, SLP. Thank you. Oh, I like your eyes. Thank you, Duel. Hello. Oh, so you found us from Misclick. Very pug you. Yeah, you can get an uwu. I feel like Eskimos in the snow, wouldn't they be really pale? Because it's always snowing. The snow would just make you pale. I don't know. Oh, wait. Or it could make you really tan, actually. Because, like, water... If you go swimming, chat, hear me out. If you go swimming, I look like Elden Ring. Yeah, let's go to the pickaxe. Yeah, if you go swimming and the sun reflects off the water, which it reflects more onto the off the water when you're swimming and you get bigger tan in the water than you would in like, ooh, I guess it's bigger sunburn. That's what I heard anyway. I'm just playing with the almond. But yeah, maybe if it reflects off the snow, which is technically water, then you get sunburnt quicker. So maybe, you know, Eskimo's got big tans going on, you know? You never know. You haven't seen pale until you've seen me. I make sunscreen look like spray on tan. Wow, that's an impressive feat, dude. Yeah, hey, Angelic, what's going on? Hey. Hi, Stubble, what's going on? Hello. I just woke up. I have really weird takes right now. My brain is not good at the moment. I swear you get a bigger tan being in the water than in the actual sun. Yes, that's what I'm talking about, SLB. You always back me up, and I really appreciate that because it makes me feel less of an idiot. It's very poggers. I went to Turkey once and literally left a snake. Left like a snake? Ew. Have you guys... I don't want to gross people out, but, you know, I feel like the bestest of friends are the ones that peel your skin for you. Very cool. On your back? Very good. That's a good friend. Hey, Ziggy. Hello. Hi, Stubble. What's going on? Hey. Did you get to ride a horse? I did not get to ride the horse. I got to take pictures of the horse. I feel like a horse girl now. You know, I was a wolf girl, but now maybe I'm a horse girl. Because the horse, it like nuzzled me and nuzzle wuzzled into me, and it was very wholesome, and he left a little, like a little kiss here. I don't know, on my, like on my neck, and it was really sweet, and I've never had a horse connection before, and that was like, I missed the horse, you know, like when your spirit bonds with another animal, and you're like, oh my god, I want this horse. That's, yeah, I don't know. First of all, then you say you're a horse girl, I can't deal with it. No, Zach, I'm just kidding. It's for the meme. It's for the meme. I swear. Jeez, what's going on? Would you peel off the skin off my finger? Ooh, no, Ram, that's different, okay? Look, Ram's, like, fucked up his fingers. You could have lost your fingers. That's insane. I could see you a horse girl, but they kind of scare me. That's the whole thing. Like, horses, kind of scary, but, like, this horse, very cute. Just projecting he actually likes it. Okay, good. Oh, thank God. I don't know. Horses just have really big heads, and I feel like they're going to eat me. I know they're vegetarians, but I feel like they're gonna eat me. Does anybody else relate? I don't know. But they have really beautiful eyes. Yeah, they're just really big and scary. And like, I worry that when I'm driving past a horse, there's someone's walking on a horse, I'm like, oh my gosh, I don't want to scare the horse. I just want it to be, because horses can like really pick up on your feelings and senses and stuff. And I would never want the horse to like hate me. It feels like a personal attack, because it is. Eat you. I don't know, it's just really big. You could step on me and I'd be squashed flat. It ran into me, all of the trees, and it completely ripped off my left leg of my pants. See? I mean, I don't know. And like, riding is such a, like, you gotta be in tune with what you're doing. Psh. Yo, Griffer! Yo! Thank you for that, Barry Poggers. I'm sorry that you fell off the horse. That's scary. That's scary. Have you rode one since? When I feed them carrots, I'm scared they're going to eat my finger off, and that's about it, to be honest. I don't know. I like the feeling of, like, feeding the horse, because, like, then they put their little blub on here. I don't know. I like that. That's kind of funny. I don't know. It's the same if, like, Rosie was, like, sniffing me with her snoot, and I'm like, oh, that's so cute. She, like, licked me a little. It was really cute. I don't know. It's like they trust you. I don't know. You love racehorses? Yeah, they're beautiful. This horse was a Palomino, guys. I don't know if you guys have seen many Palominos in your life, but this was a shiny ass Palomino. Very beautiful. Well, that was the other horse. I took a picture of the brown horse because the brown horse was the loving, kind one that I soul bonded with. I shouldn't tell the owner that. They'd be very upset, I think, because then they'd feel like their horse is cheating on them. That's just horse people things. I guess I'm a horse person now. And this about to lead me to believe. A tier 3? Wowsh. Jesus. What? Who even is this person who received a tier 3 sub? What? Thank you. Holy fucking shit, dude. A tier 3? That's ins- Hello? Thank you for gifting tier 3! Oh, dude. I don't know, it's just random. Back to being depressing, it's in the clock. No, Ray, no! The queen moves, probably. Honestly, I wouldn't care if she ran at me, like, really fast. I think I'd be fine. No, I wouldn't. I think I'd scream. I'd probably scream. She watches me sleep every single night, and the fact that finding out right now that the queen moves would just fucking terrify me, because the shit she's seen, I don't know, man. I don't know. Welsh the fucking legend. He's a fucking legend. Alright, go back to playing WoW. Go play WoW. Go play WoW. Go play WoW. 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 How do you do it? Wow. Dude, you're creepy. Me? I'm creepy. What do you mean? When you can say wow properly? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I just wanted to say wow like, what's the guy? Wow. Wow. I don't know. He says it like that. I don't know. I don't know. Misspelled that one? Wait, what do you mean? Hey, yeah, I'm not Burr. I'm Brie. I don't know. Owen Wilson. Yeah, Owen Wilson, dude. I just want to be Owen Wilson. God damn it. Oh, shit. Oh. Manga TOS. I mean, TOS? Manga S? Dude, my table got lifted up onto the other chair that I have here. My old chair. And then it lifted the entire desk because I was trying to lift it down. What was that? Such is life. The person behind you is beautiful. Thank you. That is the queen. Okay, get out of the frame, you ugly piece of shit chair. Okay. Alright. There we go. Now it's gone five ever. It's all happening now, chat. Okay. Everything is fucking falling apart, bro. Okay. Okay. I'm losing my mind. Ray, whoa. Dude, reach out to a close friend or something, dude. I hope you're okay. Everything's falling apart. Yeah, such is life. Violent. I don't mean to be. Okay. That statement wasn't relevant. Sorry. Just like ASMR'd me taking out my fucking Invisalign. Pog. Love that. Sorry. Guys, I can't touch the floor. My chair is so, tall. My chair is so tall right now, I can't even touch the- Oh, here we go. I've been playing CSGO games with my feet not touching the ground, and I've been playing better. I don't know what that's about. These are, like, off. I'm not doing ASMR on purpose. I need something in my tummy. I'm a 169. Yep. I have my surround sound on. Literally, you taking out that sounded like you were right in my ear. I'm so sorry. Was it satisfying? Well, how long have you had the almonds for? Sitting on my desk? Probably like a year now. I'm kidding. I don't know. Mom put them in there. It's in a very big jar. So they're like, there might be a lot of air in it. Oh, really? That's my heart. Height. I'm a short man. Are you saying I'm short? What the hell? No. I think that's average height. That's actually dead on average for a male. 170. For a girl, you're average. Whoa! Whoa, are you calling me average? Dude, thank you. Average is good. Hey, Demetri, yo. It actually wasn't too bad. It gave me a good kind of shiver. Oh, you're one of those people who likes ASMR tingles. Tingle, tingle. Okay. Your hair's looking heck. Thank you. I have like a little hairdo going on right now. What's average height for a dude? Average height for a dude is like 170 or something, isn't it? I thought my height was average for a guy. Because it's like 5'7". And talent, those are above average. Thank you, bus. Thank you. That's what I just wanted to be clear on. I just wanted to make sure. Hi, Jaffa. What's going on? I also have a literal hair to do going on right now. A little hairdo? Wait. Where's it growing in? Where? Ram, what? No bald? No bald perfection? What? I was reading a donor things and someone says random earring and that is very enticing. Yes, Alpha. It is very fun. It's really funny. I think it's a really big funny. Chat's gonna be mad. But it's fun. I don't know. I feel like you guys will get used to it eventually. But yeah. I don't know. Oh man. Okay. Look. I'm gonna play the ear rape fucking donor. It's very, very, very loud. Well, it's not that loud. It's like what do you do with what? I don't do anything. It's just an alert that comes up. It's like a little, like how I have the subs, but it's like a GIF. It's like a YouTube video link. And then it's a big funny that gets posted on the screen and it's just very funny. I don't know. I think that's my favorite, like, alert. I think, like, just, yeah. It's not Halloween. We don't need... No, we do. I think we still do. I'm trying to, like, balance. Why? How come, like, I can't turn this down? What is that about? What do you reckon that's about? Different lives. What do you reckon that's about? That is not bad. Welsh. Let me turn it up. Whenever someone asks about it, I feel like it's gonna get played. I was anticipating it, but there's three variations. So, I mean, Christian Shoes means Christian values. Exactly. Thank you, Welsh, for the very lovely alert. I appreciate it. There's one. I'm not gonna spoil what they are, but there's three of them. That's not my favorite one, but... But I turned up OBS, so if anybody wants to do it again, it's gonna be louder. And you'll have the stream power in your hands. Why isn't it go? Thank you, Welsh. Oh, them surprise faces. Yeah, exactly. Dude, I remember being in class and being tricked by that, and it was very, very, very embarrassing. I was in Japanese. And that was like the start of like doing that shit. And it was just very anxiety fueled. I just remember sitting there like shaking, like, oh my God, And it was like one of the first iterations of it, so like nobody really like knew what it was. And everybody thought I was watching fucking Prawn on my computer. I was like, no. No, I am not doing that. Thank you, Ash. Yeah. Dude, someone's at the door. That is weird. Yeah. It just feels weird, man. I have like a really I have a clip of me on Halloween last year, and it was just me sitting there like, oh my god, there's kids at the door. They're wanting to like take chocolates and shit off me. And they're like knocking. But that was like the first time we got points that we could like use for knocking. But yeah, Prawn. No, it is your mom coming to tell you off. Oh yes. It's her walking down the stairs. Bom, 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 bom. No, but with the ear rape option, like there's three videos. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god! Thank you! Thank you, thank you, thank you! Wow! Thank you so much! Thank you, thank you, thank you, I appreciate that. That is by far my fave. No, I'm telling you, the $15 one, that was only one version, and there's another version, and then there's another version. Version. Yeah. But, oh my fucking god, wow, thank you so much for the 50, I appreciate that. I appreciate that a lot, dude. Thank you. Okay, I put the yellow light on because I feel three versions of Screamer, two for the Discord and two for the knock. Yes. So the Fortnite one and something else. But I'm yeah, no spoilers. Thank you so much, Welsh. I really appreciate that. Thank you. I feel like a little kid. Like, hello, friends. Hi, Toby Bob. I love it so much. I love it. Dogs. I really hear a six inside, dude. That's fucking funny. Do you play Krunker now also? Not as much. There's one more, but I don't know which one we'll play. I think it just alternates, it goes randomly, so I don't know. We play Fizzle with scale alerts. Yeah, I mean, yeah. I don't know. It's funny. It's really funny. Give each other a restraint, but when my butthole wasn't being treated, I miss doing that. Maz, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's a life-size queen cutout. It's to the height of the queen. It's the real size. Wow, thank you so much for the $30. I wanted that one. There's another one, but it like alternates between them randomly, so I don't know if it's gonna like come up or not, so we'll save that for another time if you want. The Fortnite one, yeah. That's the best one. I like the one with Vladimir Putin. No matter how low you turn that volume, the moment will always be so loud. Literally, it's so fucking loud, bro. What was Radish? What's going on? Hey. Ew! Horseradish, you gotta have some. Girl? Why Putin is the best meme? Yeah, dude. Oh, thank you, Sonic. Thank you. I got like... Why Putin is my spirit animal. Legit, I agree. Vlad, you a fan, sir? What are you saying? No, Buzz, I just like how funny it is when he walk like that. It's like all the Trump memes. Like, I just like when he looks funny. It's funny. I like laughing at funnies. Big funnies. Yeah, thank you. Wait, horseradish. Do your mama? Oh. I don't understand. I don't understand. Your mama? Yeah, Buzz? Okay, Puck. Alright, cool. I'll be your ruler, guys. I will be the ruler. You will be my holy shit.
I have good stream ding dong carry on Brie.
What? Holy shit! Oh my god. Alright, petition, guys. Holy fucking crap. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, look at my hair. Welsh! Welsh, okay, look, chat. Welsh gave me $300 and he told me I can't be thank you. And I want to be thank you because I'm like, holy fucking crap. That's so I'm being thank you. One time. Holy shit. Yeah, Alpha. Legit. I want to be like, but I can't. It's a lot. It's a fucking lot. Thank you. Sorry. I don't know. Never mind. I apologize. I don't know what you say. I'm guessing, great. Woolly spending spree after that, don't I? Holy shit. Yeah, we'll fire the manual. We'll manually fire it. Let's do that, Arzad. Holy dooly. Are you serious, dude? I mean, I don't have. No, dude. This is for Welsh. I love my country.
Born too late to explore the earth, born too early to explore the universe.
Wow, thank you so much! Born
to explore dank memes.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, the recorder is probably the loudest one. Welsh just stonk Putin confirmed, literally. Odie, hi, what's going on? It's not even your country. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Australia doesn't exist. I live in a alternate reality where I can time travel between both Russia and Australia because both don't exist. If you think about it, it just makes fucking sense. We have the Putin meme with the recorder in the background. Oh my gosh, we should make a collection. We'll get Putin in the background with a little recorder. I don't know, very pog. Maybe. I don't know, I think then. No, I won't do that because I'll actually probably get charged with treason or something. I don't know. What is it? It's not treason when you go against something like that. I feel like they will literally send spies. They will send spies. And I'm not about that. They will DDoS me. They will fuck me up. If I was to do what I did to the Queen, not on. No, I can't play with Putin, guys. We can't. Putin in a bad position. Nope. But it's bad to preach communism and capitalization, so stick with Twitch streams. Yeah. We don't have free. Yeah, we don't have freedom of speech in Australia. But you know, we have rights and stuff. I guess. I don't know. People always say that, you know? People say in Australia, you got freedom of speech. You actually don't. It's kind of funny. I don't know. But yeah, I mean, we have a lot of like rights and, you know, everybody, it's very, you know, we talk about it. But when people say that, it's like, it's not true. I don't know. I think that's pretty interesting. Has that really affected you? Nope. See, because I agree with a lot of the things we do. There are a few things that are like not good, but you know, we're working on them. We're straightening them out. We're ironing that out. That's fine. It's happening. We're Australia. Yeah, dude. That is like the actual name of it. But it's a link between two worlds that I can't expose Alpha. So I'm gonna keep it on the DL. I'm a time traveling goddess, but I can't really talk about it, for legal reasons. That's a joke. Is antiquated? Holy shit, what does antiquated mean? Putin. Oh my god. That's what they used to use in the olden days. A Putin. They had to use a bedpan. Did they poop in it too? Nobody talks about that. Nobody talks about that. What the hell? Do they poop? Did they used to poop in the Putins? Did they do that? How would you know this shit? What do you mean? I live in Byron. Really, just not far from where you are in Wow, dude. Okay, well, Alpha, don't mind me. You actually time travel with me. That's very poggers. Let's not go around calling people fascists. I don't even know what the fuck a fascist is, so let's not like go and call people things. No calling of names. No name calling is probably good. Technically, Australia isn't completely capital. It has some socialist tendencies. You say one thing and then we talk politics for the rest of the stream. He's complimenting. Oh yeah, well that's. I mean, I am a bus's leader, so you know what? Maybe he is. Remember how far you've come? Remember? Thank you, Asobi. That's very sweet. Thank you. Oh my god. Yeah, dude. Oh my gosh. Rip political stream. Well, I didn't see that in the title, political stream. I saw WoW Dungeons leveling to 60, chess, and that's it. Well, just chatting is in there. I don't feel like I have to explain when there's going to be just chatting. Of course there's going to be just chatting. I don't know. Yeah, I have new hair, chat. I did my hair yesterday and they tried to get the pink out of it, but if you can still see, there's like pink underneath. They did their best. It's getting there. It's way better than it was before. Like a lot's come out. A lot. Just chilling in the back with them eyes. Yeah, she's got those love eyes, bro. She's got those love eyes for chat. She'd be checking on chat. But the uru part. Love and uru, dude. Can hardly see the pink. Yeah, you can hardly see it, especially with the light. It's like super bright on my face. So, do you play chess esports level? Mm-mm, no, I'm not that good. I am just trying to do my best out here. I try to do my puzzles so I can awaken my brain, be smart about things, and yep. Keats, hey, what's going on? I said date the queen. Yo, captain. All right. What's your favorite part about her? Nothing sexual, of course. She is to be respected. Man, I still remember Bree's first ever stream. Jesus. What? Griff. Are you here for my first stream? Oh my god. You would have been October 10th? Oh my god. It took you a while to follow. I think I started September. I would have only done like 3 streams a week or something. And I would have thought that was like a hectic amount. Like that's, yeah. Holy shit. I don't know. Imagine going to chess club in school. I know. October 10 when? Last year was a... Because it's been like a full year on streaming. October 2019. Yeah. That's insane. No, I wish I was kind of like in the chess club at school, but I wasn't. I thought that was lame. I couldn't understand why people love chess so much. And now if I was to go back, I would totally encourage my son or daughter in the future to go to chess club. I think you could meet some really interesting big brain people. And you know, usually they're academically inclined, and maybe it would make my children academically inclined. I don't know. Hang around the right people, maybe you'll succeed. I don't know. But it's also not about that. If they don't want to do that, they don't have to play chess. But they will realize one day that chess is fucking fun. And I would that would be poggers if they could outdo me in chess. I don't know. I feel like then that you've made it. If you're a little bit smarter than me, then you've made it. Good job, chat. Everybody has made it a little bit further than me. you're a little bit smarter. I've been on Twitch for maybe 1 to 2 months. And haven't even started streaming yet. I've just been immersing myself in different Twitch communities. Hell yeah, Alpha. Hell yeah. I mean, that's a one way to do it. I didn't do that. See, I feel like that's a easy leg up. It's good. It's good to do that. It's really good to do that. But I just started and then did that. But I think that's very smart that you're doing it that way. I think if I had some people I knew before I, like, started streaming, yeah, I don't know. But, I don't know, you make friends, people come into your life in some way or another, and, you, like, make your circles and stuff, it's the same way you do online and, in person, so, yeah, the same vibes will come to you, etc, all of that. I'd never stream, yeah, fair enough, Buzz. It's expensive to stream. It's a lot of pre-thinking and content planning. Do you have tabletop then? Wait, what's that, Robbie? What? It is expensive. It's really expensive. You gotta be an entertainer and stuff. I used to go to the chess club in primary school in Australia, but they put me with the kids in years much lower than me because I was a beginner. Yeah, that's what I mean, Jaffa. Like, when I went and did gymnastics, I started so late, grade 7, would you believe it? I was 12, and I was so old. They put me in with, like, the fucking kids, and the kids would be like, wait, like, I don't know. I felt like, I was so insecure, like, and then the fact that we got put in with, like, the younger kids was just so demoralizing. Because I was like, I'm an old kid. I don't need to be doing this. But and they would do it 10 times better because their body weight, they can just, like, flip themselves over. And I'm like, I felt like a chub. I felt chubby. Like, I was not. Looking back, I did look, like, I had a baby face. Like, I don't know. I was just chub. And then I grew into it, obviously, my height and everything. But I was taller than everybody. It was just not a vibe. And, it's, I don't know. But I feel like I would have continued gymnastics if they, like, put us with people our own age, because I really enjoyed it and did a lot of exercise. So, we'd, like, train, like 10 hours a week. I don't know, it's not, like, that much, but, like, shit. It felt like, you know, exercise is good. Babyface is cute, though. Yeah. It was cute. I guess so. But, like, at the time, like, I don't know. Going to, like, a female school, it's just, like, girl, I don't know, felt very, I just call everyone the C word, it would not be a fun time. The cat thing's on the way, oh my gosh, yay, I can't wait, I think it'll be here really soon, actually. If it's already on the way, it should be here soon, very soon. I'm a personal trainer and exercise is good, dude, that's, yep. It is very good. I feel like I should start doing some exercise. I have a really, like, weak lower back, and do you play a specific game for streams, or are you, like, a multiple game streamer? I'm a variety streamer, I do everything, so, I do IRL streams, I do WoW, I do chess, COD, whatever's, like, the MOMO, anything new in the MOMO, I play. When you start something late and they put you all with the kids. Are you shorter than me? I'm 170 centimeters. I was so small I could lift my whole body over my head. Yeah, legit. It'd be like that, but I have a really low weight, weak lower back from, I don't know, just always being on my computer, like, relying on the chair. or something. I don't know. And lying down, I go from the chair to sleeping, and that's pretty much my pattern. And I don't really do exercise, so I am skinny, but like I am not what do you call it? I'm not strong in my back. Weak lower back due to Superman's pile of presses and hip extensions. Yeah. Yeah, I need to do that. I need to do that because, like, I was sitting up on a stool today and it felt like so much bloody effort to just sit up. It felt so annoying. I just felt like ADHD or something. Like, even, like, just sitting up like this, it's, like, it's a lot of effort. And I just want to fucking, I don't know. It's a lot. It's a lot. Then progress to deadlifts and RDLs. Yeah, see, that would probably be a good idea. I want to do something like, I'm a string bean. I have no meat. My calf muscles, I don't think they can gain any weight. I wish they would, but they don't. I want them to be like, you know, round, but they're like, fucking this straight, dude. Like if you were to draw my fucking calf muscles, you'd be like, that's not right. Because they just don't have any meat to them. But you guys wouldn't notice that. That's just like my thing. I just noticed that. Anyway, calf raises. Yes, calf raises. I feel like they'd make them skinnier, if anything. I don't know. Don't hate on yourself when there's a shorter one or a wobbly one in your classroom you sit on. You just hate it when there is the one shorter chair on one wobbly in your classroom and you sit on it by accident? Yeah, well, the one with the shorter fucking leg? Yeah, dude. I used to, like, yeah, in school, I was that kid that was, like, teacher's like, don't do that, you'll break your head open and crack it and die, and I was like, no, I won't, watch me, even if I do, watch me, like, I'm invincible, I'm a little kid, I don't know, I still do that, I don't know, the queen just winked, I don't doubt it, if she did, then, honestly, that's a blessing. It's a blessing in disguise. Bring it into your... Ow, yeah. At least I wasn't that kid who had the ruler on the edge of the desk and fucking whacked it and it flung and it broke or whatever. It used to snap. It always used to snap. And I wasn't that kid. I wasn't that annoying. Nor did I draw on other people's rubbers or erasers for people who were American. Yeah, I never used to do that. I thought that was very rude. Very rude. You do cheerleading? I think you said. I think you could be really good at calisthenics training. Yeah, what? Yeah, I used to do gymnastics, yeah. I like that whole, like, HIIT training vibe. I like that. I like it. I like going from one thing to the other and, like, looking forward to the next thing. But I also do, like, gymming just generally. Like, I like going around the machines and knowing what to do. I do like the leg presses, like pushing your body away from the machine, and then I like these ones, pulling myself up. That's really bad. Up like this. Oh yeah, see, look, I used to have muscle. If I went back, I could probably, this would come back so easy. I know I wasn't cool, Griffer. I don't know if it's cool or you know, an annoying feat. Thank you, Brie. Look, it's Blunder. I got it dyed yesterday. Yo. I'm really excited about it. It's very poggers. How are you? I guess I saw that after Nessix. I used to be able to do splits, but now I can't even do it at all. Were you that lit? No, I never stuck gum on the table. I don't even like lime. I'm lime. Sorry, I saw lime as well or something. I don't even like gum. It's so gross. And the thought of, like, it, like, would react to, like, my stomach acids and stuff as well. It's like, that's the whole thing. Personal on hair is so good. I know. Look how shiny it is. They made it so good. She's gonna give me, like, hair curls and stuff. She don't like you. No, limes. I like you. Uber? Kappa. No. If you do chili, I leant back on my chair, which touched the gas heat, and after a few minutes, everyone started to smell plastic, and you would do something like that. Oh my god, you were such, like, the class clown, weren't you? You would have done that. Totally. Remember the yes and no rubber? Yes, the yes and no rubber. Like, oh, do you reckon class is going to end in like 15? Yes or no? Yes. Oh, Bruce Billis, thanks for following once again. I don't, how many times have you? I'm not going to call a man's out like that. Look, I can see how it could accidentally happen. How is you? School chairs were the best with backcracking. Dude, right? What the fuck is that about? Like, I have not come across a chair. No. I don't have any chairs in my house that is good for backcracking. This is my first time watching a stream. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too, Bruce. How are you? Do you get streaks sometimes? In my hair? No, I don't get streaks. This is just pink. My hair was pink. No, I don't have any streaks at the moment. My hair is just straight blonde. But yeah. My speech hair is so good after the sand extraction. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, when you just go to, like, the taps at the, like the freshwater taps, and you just wash the sand out, and then it's, like, kind of wavy, and then you got the beach waves going on and stuff. I don't know. I'm loving this whole, like, hello? I don't know. does this person like this person? Yes or no, Robert? Yeah, literally. Yeah. But, I don't know. Someone said to get a pink streak, and I'm like, maybe. Maybe, like, see, that's the thing. Oh, look, I have bangs, by the way, chat. Look, she cut my hair really short. This is, like, really short for me. She cut my hair. See, look, I have bangs. That's very cool, right? I don't know. This is the shortest, my hair has been. In a while. My hair when I first started streaming was like up to here. Don't drop a name and we'll take care of that hairdresser. Yeah, god damn it. I like your cut, G. Fucking. Thank you, Mr. Cap. I will take that in spirit. Do you see a little pink fidget? Looks good. Thank you, Rage. Thank you. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna take a shot. No problem. SLB, take it easy. You look like that blonde head spice girl. Baby Spice. Oh, I think it's Baby Spice vibe. I need to kiss the queen cut out. I can't kiss the hand that feeds me. Because she might give me a chippy slap. And I'm not ready for that. I'm not ready for that type of fucking... I like the cut of your... Hello? What is that, Bruce? Oh, man. I'm pretending to be a local to these Queenslander type of beach hair. Wait, bus. Are you from Sydney? Are you imposter right now? That's kind of fucking sauce. Jib? What's a jib? Goo goo gaga. Yeah, goo goo gaga. Spice, more like. Yeah, Alpha. Tell him off. Get a dictionary. Dude, this man's telling me to get a dictionary. I'm from Sydney. It's good to know where I stand then with you guys then. Ha ha ha. I'm Sydney currently. Ah. Bree, don't insult the- Okay, I'm sorry. I don't mean to insult the monarchy. Looks like she just came from Byron Bay. I mean, whoa, me. I feel like I don't know what- I don't think I look like I come from Australia. I don't know, do I? I don't know, I'm blonde, but like, everybody be blonde. Yeah, I serve the queen, don't insult her. Okay. I will not. Dude, I should put my teeth back in. You look like a Queensland. Do I? Dude, poggers. Okay. Teeth are in. The accent makes you think. Me think you come from the Oz. Yeah. Yeah, I come from Australia. How about notice that you keep adjusting the back of the chair? Trying to like. You like my girls? Dude, what's with this TikTok thing and people being like, oh, look at my teeth. That's like a thing at the moment. What's that about? That's so disgusting. I know. What is that? They're like, oh, like, that's so weird. I don't like that. That's fucking weird. Like, don't do that. Weird ass people. TikTok is fucking weird, dude. Why are you allowed to get away with things like that on TikTok? I don't understand. People, like, looking down and being like... Like, how is that sexy? I don't get it. I don't understand. Like, why are you making that face? Stop it. and it has like millions of views, lots of likes, millions of likes as well. Yeah, I'm trying, but I dissed on it, but then I'm doing the same thing, so I don't know. I'm an old man, so I don't understand the secret. Yo, chef, thanks for the 100 bits. Thank you. That was not a breaking heart. That was more of like a flying away, like, thanks, like an alert. I don't know. I thought that was cute. Scully's gonna see Byron over the past 2 weeks. Have blonde hair and pink streaks in it. Really, Alpha? That's so Avril Lavigne, dude. TikTok not good. Look, Captain. I have 9k followers on TikTok and it only took me a week. Dude, TikTok good. Of course I know Charli D'Amelio. Bump. They do this whole like thing. Bump, bump. Bump, bump. Bump. Well, I'm gonna have to make the TikTok, guys. What? I don't know how it goes, but it's like the... I don't know. Remember $100? Dude, I do. I remember a few of those. Why are all the pretty girls from Australia stream, but your accent is so not strong? Why are all the pretty stream girls from Australia, but yours accent is not so strong, but it does come out sometimes? Oh, you think so? I heavily influenced by American sounds, I guess. And then also, like, it's like an anxiety thing. Sometimes I make it in a really American voice. Especially if I'm being sarcastic. I make an American voice if I'm trying to do a funny. Show me your teeth. TikTok. It's Brizziana. Yeah, that's me. Not none of these things were all supposed to sound like Steve-O, and that's why. Oh, yeah. See, I don't sound like Steve. No. I only learned that the other day that some TikTok dancers are like done quick to look better and slowed using a filter. Yes, dude. The whole like walking backwards one is like, how do they fucking do it, dude? I don't understand. They're like bump, 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 bump. How do they do it? How do they walk so slowly backwards? I don't understand. I don't know. I'm not an Eshe, okay? Don't even come at me with that shit, alright? I'm not even. I sound exactly like I'd say. I promise you, sound Aussie. Yeah, I think so. The only TikToks I see are the ones you post on your Insta. Oh, fair enough. Well, I do post some good ones there, but I need to start uploading more reels. Reels are just seen by people in my... I don't know how like the algorithm works for reels. Instagram's algorithm is very complicated and it's really hard to like get boosted up. So I don't know. Yeah, Jaffa, I agree. I don't like the sound of it. It sounds really whack. I don't like it. Crikey, mate. Far out. That's a bloody Sheila right there. Yeah. Crikey, mate. That's a bloody Sheila right there. Go up to the pub. Get a fucking feed. Get a fucking Parmigiana. And, crack open some fucking 4X. Fucking slam dunk Crocodile Dundee that fucking shit down the back of... Whoop whoop. Down the back of whoop whoop. Down in the garage. Get the esky. And, yeah, just whack some tins in it. Palmy. Whack some tins in it. Call it a day, love. Call it a day. Smoking some fucking durries and go get some McFlurries. Get some fucking... you spunning snags. You need to go to the server. Get a go. Or you need the garbo. Do you need the garbo? That's the question that we're always asking ourselves. Do we need the garbo? No. Only on Wednesdays the garbo comes. What is the garbo? Who is the garbo? Garbo. Jacko from Wagga Wagga. From Wagga Wagga, you know? Run for the Senate. Yeah, fucking ScoMo. Won't be able to handle my lingo. My Aussie. Jazzy Slang. Welcome, welcome. It's a weird place. I know someone who grew up there. Everyone in... Look, that's a lot of effort. I have so many words in my brain, but I don't know. And I get called a veggie. If you're a vegetarian, you're a veggie. So, I don't know. I feel like that's kind of good. That's a cute little nickname that you get given if you're a veggie. Vegetarian. Over here in Australia. Why is the queen behind you? Not ScoMo. Well, the queen is over... the queen overthrows the ScoMo in every situation. She is the longest ruling president of Australia. So I'm not going to... She's the best, is what I'm saying. ScoMo, if you're hearing this, I don't have the freedom of speech. However, I have an opinion, and I'm going to fucking say my opinion. I'm going to state that little shit. Because, wait. I forgot what I was gonna say. But anyway. I was just talking shit. ScoMo, I love you. Let's just be together in happiness and peace and love and kindness. And I think, are you just spam talking? I'm spamming the chat. I'm spamming the chat with fucking words. I'm gonna stop. I have no fucking, you know what goes on inside my brain? The monkey with the fucking... That's me. That's me, RN. That's me. Queen has a... What does that mean? Governor General. Yeah. How about shrimp on the barbie? Yeah. Prawn on the barbie. Put a saucy on the barbie. Oi, saucy. Chuck us a cone. Oi, saucy. Oh, you're a fuck cunt. Oi, you. No one knows what goes in. Oh no. Oi, sussy. You fucking won't. You fucking won't, you dog cat. Christian values. Oi, sussy. Dude. No, it's from the Big Les show. Oh. Do a 360 no scope, you dog cat. Okay, well, with that, I'm going to segue into World of Warcraft. You played a chat song, would you get DMCA'd? Oh yeah, Alpha. I would. Cuts everything, literally. These fools in chat who aren't even Aussie, yes, mate. I don't know. I know that this is an Australian audience mainly right now. No, not really. It's like 40%. I think it's 40% or something. I think I know from metrics. But the Americans that are watching me know that this is Aussie times. They know they're in the wrong parts of the hood. It's not a bad word, down that. Yeah, no, it's not a bad word. Imagine, for playing the clap. Which one's that, Alpha? What if you just sang the chats in chat instead? I could. Are you want me to? It would be really bad. I'm from Queensland. It's not a bad word. Bleeding, yeah, I love you, yang. What? Bloody, yeah. I don't like calling people names, though. I feel like yanks that's not a good word? It's the chats. I'm on Smoko, so leave me alone. I'm on Smoko. Yeah, I could not sing you guys a song. The pub. Feed the chats. Hanging out, having a punt, cause my rent's due at the end of the month. Getting hungry, I'm fanging a feed. Something greasy, gravy and meat. All I want and all I need. All I crave is a good pub feed. All I want and all I need. All I crave is a good pub feed. Bowl of chips, tomato sauce. Can't get enough, I'm begging for more. Came here, cause I came here at 5:45 and I ain't gonna leave till I get my fix. All I want and all I need, all I crave is a good pub feed. Chicken schnitty, parmigiana, rump steak, medium well, pub feed is after everything I just said. All I want and all I need, all I crave is a good pub feed. And that, my friends, is the definition of a PogChamp song that is written with a lot of love and intent and very well versed, just literature, Shakespearean fucking goodness. A rap god, thank you. Thank you. I tried to sing it as Darrow as I could. I hope that it was okay. But it's true. You guys sing the VB anthem after the clap at the chance. Let's go. Okay. The clap. Look, I don't. I'm not gonna do this one. I haven't actually heard it, but I can imagine exactly how it goes. Last week, pulled a root in the back of my ute. I was cautious double rap, but I still got the clap. No! No! It's so bad. This Australian band is fucking whack, dude. I'm swearing it. Smoker, the milk crate has been thrown. Look. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let me set the scene. It's about 2 in the afternoon and 34 degrees. The Queensland harsh summer heat had me swinging buckets all up and down my street. If there was I spotted the bloke perched atop of his milk crate throne. He eyed me off as I approached. Then he said, "Chat, here, are we ready? Are you ready? I'm on smoker, so leave me alone. I'm on smoker, so leave me alone. I'm on smoker, so leave me alone. I'm on smoker, so leave me alone." So it's Tuesday morning and my Centrelink hasn't come through, so I pick up the phone because I've got some abusing to do. But all I get is elevator music waiting on the line, on hold all the time. All I get is elevator music waiting all the time till I get a reply. I'm on smoker, so leave me alone. 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 Chat, you know what time it is? You know what time it is? Is it smoker? I'm on smoker, so leave me alone. I'm on smoker, so leave me alone. There you go. So leave me alone. I'll try again on a different day, Bree. Gibby, hey, how are you? What's going on, Gibby? Show some wax slang. Yes. With that, I'm going to play World of Warcraft. Center 0 bucks. Yes. Yes. And what age limit down there to go to club? 18. Or go put down on a... Dude, if you want to get some Christmas pud, I would recommend hitting up Woolies. Your local Woolies. Woolies or Coles. I mean, I don't know. Pudding is actually kind of a vibe sometimes, depending. You have to be really peeper cozy for that, I feel. I don't know. Like, during the whole year, like, thinking about it just sounds gross, right? But then when it comes to Christmas, you're like, I'll consider a Christmas pud. Brie, do you have a PC? Yes. Time for PC to run. Yes, I well, if you do, it's running. Is it running? Where is it going? Where is he going? Is he okay? Why is he running away from me? I have given him nothing but love and tender and care. I made him myself. I birthed my computer. All I get is elevator music, waiting on the line all of the time. I thought their songs were just fun until the other day I saw them. Yeah, no, Alpha literally... They are legit. These are a legit band. They go touring around Australia. But yeah, they're real. They're real. That's good, Gibby. I'm glad. Pudding goes hard. Yeah, dude. Christmas pud. Vibe. Fucking vibe. The chats, mate. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. When you're frightened, you sound American, Brie. Yes. Yes, this is something I do. This is something I do. Yeah, chats are my favorite. Artists are coming to Australia so far. This is phase one. Yo, I think event soonish they'll start like traveling Australia. They're a little young. I think they're like 18, 19. So maybe they'll like start traveling around like the internationals soon. I don't think it's been a very good year. Like they only got really established like last year, really. The way they actually blew up was a YouTube video that got put in a current affair, and which is like the Australian like News with Tracy Grimshaw reporting to you live from the chats. Look, it was really good. Who was 18, 19? I don't know which members are what. The chats members. They're really young. They're really young. Yeah, but it's just like taking a swig at, you know, Australian culture, drinking culture, gambling culture, eating culture, everything about Australian, what it means to be a Darrow Australian. And I think it's very fucking funny. It's definitely an anthem for the pub goers, the ravers, who else? Yeah, but it doesn't define every Australian. I just want to get that clear. Like, I don't sit on milk crates and ask if it's smoko all the time. In fact, my ex-boyfriend used to do that and tell me it's smoko time. And I'd be like, no, it's just lunchtime. It's lunchtime. But that's just a very tradey behavior. I don't know. Who the fuck's a smoko? I don't know. It's like, it's just a, those devs defines. Yeah, exactly, Bus. That's what I mean. A lot of people are like that, though. You'd be driving around. You'd be driving down the street, and you see to the left, someone at the bus stop, you're a tradie, or maybe they have a Dare iced coffee in their hand. They are the definition of what that song is aiming at. They're walking down the road, you know, they're standing around doing something. They got a smoke in their hand, cigarette. And they just look scuffed. Like, they just had a hard day at work and they just want their Dare iced coffee and their cigarette. And that's a vibe. It's a vibe. Didn't a guy get pinned down by milk crates, Alfie? Yes, Alpha. That's what I mean. This guy was probably on smoko with his fucking milk crate. And, you know, this guy with a knife. In Sydney. Was that in Sydney or Melbourne? I don't know. Either way. Dude, he fucking rammed that guy down. He saved some people's lives that day. Very poggers. You make me laugh. Oh, thank you, Bus. You friend subs on Snap? Subs, yes, I do friend subs on Snap. If you're 22 or over, I will add you on Snapchat and you can see some things. Like everyday things. Yeah. And some things. I don't know. Just things that happen in my daytime, I guess. Brie, what is your Spotify 2020 top up? Oh my god, wait, okay, let me check. Spotify Wrapped. You see more of the Queen. We'll see how the world listened here. I want to see how I listened. On record, dig deeper into some of your top artists, missed hits. Your top 2020 song. This better not autoplay music. I will be very sad. Okay. Okay, you ready to hear this? God, I'm basic. I'm so basic. Are you kidding me? Dude, I just like to dance to songs and stuff. Okay, I'll tell you. Are you ready? In number one, for my top Spotify songs, we've got Blinding Lights by The Weeknd. Which is such a vibe. I got added in November 27th. Oh, maybe that's not to my own playlist. I don't know. We got Blinding Lights. Pop top to Ariana Grande artist. Yeah, legit. Wait, everybody's asking me what my mic is. Is it good or something? Or like bad? Play Megalovania? I can't. I'll get DMCA'd. Nice. Nice, Brie. What did you download? What do you download your Twitch lives on to upload to YouTube? Wait, what? Oh, I have a download button on my stream. I can just download the VOD if I go into my videos, but you won't be able to do that. The other way you guys could like do that is by using a media encoder online, like that does that for Twitch, and you just put a link in. But I don't know, you can see if you guys want to catch up on any content that I have produced in the past or streams that you might have missed, go over to my Brizzy Archive channel, because that's where they will be now. I don't really keep them on here because especially if it's an IRL stream and there's like possible DMCA, I take it down from here and then I put it back up on the archive channel. Yeah, Blinding Lights is a very... It's the most pop played song on Spotify this year. Yeah, dude, Blinding Lights is at the top of my thing. Well, it's very hype and dancey. It's... Whenever I'm in the shower, it's like... This is like the first song to come on if I put it on shuffle. I don't know why. It's so good. All right, so we got Blinding Lights by The Weeknd at number one. Hi, Hayden. How are you? We've got Roses in Menbeck remix at number two. It's like roses. You already know. That's a TikTok song. Anyway, we got Super Lonely. I know I fucked up. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter. I guess I'm a quitter. And you're out here thinking, and I'm just here thinking. Oh, you're out here drinking, and I'm just here thinking about where we should have been. Yeah, I've been lonely. But a bum bum. Yeah, that's it. I know, Chadley. I struggle with that one because I've always been like critter, and then I did it in my TikTok where I'm like critter, and it's quitter. Quitter. Yeah. Anyway, whatever's. So we've got Blinding Lights number one, Roses number two, Super Lonely number three, and we've got Live in Life by the Rubens. Out of my mind, I'll be outside. Looking for a different light. Perfect, awesome, right? Baby, I'm fine. Kinda wanna die, kinda wanna live in life. Life. That's that one. I know I'm not singing these good, but I just want you guys to get a reference if you don't know what I'm talking about. Living Life by the Rubens. Very good. And my $50 dono alert is I love you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need you, baby. And that's in number five. Yeah, the remix is okay, but the OG slaps. Yeah, Rose's the OG is so different to what it is now. Imagine your singer gets muted in the VOD. Dude, that's what happened to PewDiePie. He had to get all of his things taken down. Like, how crazy. All of the money that was created on that had to go to fucking thing. The chess video clips, someone can... How many new national anthems do these guys need to write? Literally, right? And then Nova. I think Nova is a copyright-free song. Nova... Is it copyright free? NCS doesn't actually grant you any license to upload the. Wait! I was wrong! Oh no! No, Welsh, I was wrong! Debated! Biggest debate of my life! I'm so sorry! I'm sorry! Holy shit, dude! No! Dude, thank you so much for the 50! I appreciate that! Alright, I'm gonna get a wow now. I'm gonna start talking shit. You were wrong, Kakabon. I know! I was wrong. I thought it, which one is it? I love you, baby. And if it's quite over. Is it just like 15? No, don't do 15. Don't do 15. It's like 10. I don't know. Maybe like $5 is like, I love you, baby. I don't know. Top artist. It was The Weeknd. I don't know, but I like everything. I like things that are like pop, alternative, indie, rock. I like everything that like I can like jam to, dance to. I still need to do some notice sounds. Literally, they're really hard to think of. I enjoy Mom Sold My Darts in the chats. It's an amazing song. Yeah. We've gone and got like party supplies for my birthday on Saturday, and I'm very, very excited. It's yeah. got some balloons ordered. We have food. Older books, so you can see how much money you make. Wait, what? Like a bar. But I don't like to put donor goals up unnecessarily. I don't know. My top artist was Juice WRLD, and I was also in the top 0.1% for him. Oh my gosh, you must listen to only Juice WRLD, dude. Like, cause there's diehard Juice fans, right? Like, fully. What CSGO stand for or mean? Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Me? I'm a veteran player. not to brag. My raid sound is nice one, brother. From the movie Human Traffic. Nice, dude. Dude, that's poggers. I was like, Marauder? What's Marauder? I don't know. I have never heard of Marauder. I listen to his unreleased songs every day, so that those don't even count either. Hey, how do you listen to these unreleased songs if they're not released? Does that just mean they're not on, for a second I thought Call of Duty was gonna, like, update itself. I was like, you don't do that. I commented on your TikTok. Thank you, Gibby. I appreciate that. Yeah, if you guys ever want to help a sister out, commenting and liking a TikTok helps it boost the algorithm so good. It's ridiculous. It's so messed up how good it helps the algorithm and stuff. What the fuck? Why is my World of Warcraft on this side of... This is not my main monitor. That's rude. What's that about? Oh! I think my, let me just let myself load in. But, it's on my right monitor. I don't know what that's about. It's really weird.
Don't worry about the prison break. Here in the market, you're just another traveler.
Okay, well, I think it's to do with my settings. System. Oh, I know exactly why. I know exactly, Brie. I'm gonna grow a bogan mullet. Wait. What? Are you? Don't do that. You don't need to do that. You have so much worth, Bus. You have so much worth. You don't need that. You don't need it. You don't need it. Okay. It's because, like, my TV... It's because my TV is not plugged in, so it's messed around the... here we go. Now we're good. Preparing the chats now? Yeah, they're really good, hey. They're really good. Okay. Now, poggers. Alright. Sorry. Sorry for being a little scoffed. I'm just organizing my screen. Two thought for this was Weekend and Brizziana in the stream. Really, Alpha? Big fan. Let me relaunch WoW. Okay. I put you guys over here. Bang bang bong, just streamer things being scuffed and shit. I don't know. We don't need the Spotify playlist thing anymore. Okay, cool. We're on the right screen now. That's cool. That's wow. Brie, I'm gonna grow up. Yeah, don't do that. I don't like that. I want to look the best in the center line. Look. You know, it's actually more ideal to, like, look, basically, like, professional in center lane. You might think that, like, oh, yeah, they might think you have money or whatever, but it's better to, like, secure something because they think you're being serious about getting a job and all that type of thing. So, secret hint, do that. Unless you're, like, a student or something, looking scuffed is fine. Cause, I don't know, when you're a student, yeah, you need, sound, music. Okay, we're going to play this, Warrior. It's called Brizziana. I had to delete my old, the horde just killed me in this game. Oh no! Welsh, what level are you? What level are you? I'm only, like, level 48. You know, I ship you with a person, do you know who?
Don't worry about the prison break.
No? Who? Brizzy Warrior? Mm-hmm. Brizzy Warrior. She is a warrior. She is the... Ah! I'm not in the guild. Hey. Hey, I'm not in the guild. Is Danny in the guild? You guys are Ouroboros. Ouroboros. I'm not? Oh, what? What? Oh, geez, Louise, Wreck. You guys aren't in the guild? We'll have to organize that. Need an invite. Welsh, where are you? What is your character's name? I'm on an ugly horse. I need a level up, so I'm gonna do dungeons. But first, let me, like, get another window open here so I can, like, know what I'm doing when it comes to, like, what do you call it? You need an invite? Can you just... Are you online? Okay. Sorry, I know you guys can't hear anything. I'm just gonna go... Wait! Stay with me now. Trump back, Trump back, Trump, Trump back. I didn't choose my, God, that's disgusting. I just went straight down a line. That's really bad. Fury, arms, protection. I'm gonna be a prot warrior. I want to be a tank. Talents. I need to choose my talents and I need to learn my rotations, which I had a little bit of a peeksy-weeksy today. Rotations. Rotations. And I'm gonna use, like, because I'm gonna use the easy guide. First and foremost. Hey, Bree, Mum stole my goon sack and she won't pay me back. What the hell? I think the only reasonable thing is to go steal her fucking vodka and fill it up with some water or something like that. I don't know. I just think that's really sus. Protection warrior, quick guide. Yes, please. That sounds good. I don't have time for reading everything. Okay. Yeah. All right, cool. Can't find it. Misclick? Oh. Yo, Aurelius, thank you for the invite. You are on Frostmourne, correct? Oh, you remember I am level 11? Oh, did you use your character boost, Welsh? Can you use your character boost on that one? Does it get it to 48? Because then we can start together. I think it's set to invite only. Oh yeah, probably. Can you, give me some, oh well, I have to just transfer the ownership to Brizianna. I wanted to be a tank and like be, oh, you know what that means. I want to like make my tank, I want to be a protection tank and lead the Misclick guild. So I'm gonna transfer ownership over to Brizianna over here. And yeah. I don't know, I feel like that's really cool. I had to delete my old Brizianna. I don't know if you guys remember it, but she was a mage on Dathramar. And I just had to like start from scratch. It's fine, it's fine. It's a vibe. Welsh, can I invite you to the group? Welsh, you nerd. Wash, wash, wash. What's your hero, your character's name? Oh, here it is. Welsh nerd. Here you go. Okay. Welsh, do you wanna apply the upgrade, the level up thing? Or, I might have a level like 10 or something if you don't want to use it on a character. Because remember when you got the boost pack thingy? I also enjoyed the chat. No, I don't like that one. I don't like that one. Oh wait, I'll join Welsh in a call. Wait, let me go into Discord. Are you on? Welsh. Welsh, could you join general if you're free? Oh my gosh, I can't believe 751 fucking subs, dude. Holy shit. I'm looking at the shop. Yeah, so if you go... Wait, let me look out. See here? Boost. You should have this applied to your account now. So, if you click this, boost the character level 50. Should have a... Welsh nerd. It's just Welsh nerd. You should have a level 50 boost. Maybe I'll play something I'm already, like, kind of good at. Like, Alejandro or something. I don't know, maybe. I don't know. I recommend you make 10 paladins. Yeah, I'm thinking, actually, maybe I just boost this guy. I'm gonna boost Alejandro. Do I like the name Alejandro? That's the question. I not got boost yet? What? Oh, okay. No problem. Wait. So you don't have a 50? Red Pally is broken? Really? Broken good? I've caused a lot of drama in your chat today. Did you? I didn't even notice. Pally biased because my main. Yeah. Death Stinker. Yeah. We got a Death Stinker over here. Well, if you are, as you say you are, Welsh, make another mage and boost it. Another mage? I could do Alejandro. We'll play Alejandro. Paladin. I said, I ship you with? Who, Gibby, who? Because now we're like the same level, Welsh. And we can quest share. Okay. Wait, did you join the Discord? If you want, of course. Yo. I'm back! Hi, SLB! Hi! Alright. Oh, yeah, I'm a brand new character, bro. Hello? Hello? Hi? Who is she? Look at this new hairstyle. Very, very buggers. Don't even know much about WoW. Yeah, man. That's cool. I hit you. I just continue to watch the streamers more rather than this game. Yeah, that's the whole point. Like, WoW is, like, kind of just, like, one of those... I don't know. I'm still just chatting, I feel like. It's just, like, got something I'm kind of doing. I don't know. Okay, I forget how to do this. Alright. Generates one holy power. Holy power is something we want to build up. And then I think we do... I need a shield. I don't know. We'll figure this out as we go along. But this is a paladin. So I've been playing a mage up until now. And I'm just trying to get myself back into it. Back into the swing of things. Can you be number one on WoW? Like, yeah, totally. In PvP, dungeons, arenas, yeah, all of the above. She keeps missing. Keeps missing what? Chill on it, please. Yeah. What's this? Grants immunity. Okay. That's my stun. Poggers. I don't ever remember being in this area, but okay. I guess, oh wait, I have my shield now. Poggers. That's very good. Gibby, your comment didn't get allowed. Silly. Okay. Welsh, where are you at? Wait, can I, Welsh, if you can leave the party, I'll invite you to the request to join group. Glittering gunpowder. Okay, here it is. Yeah. Pog! Alright. Can you kick Bruziana? If you don't mind. You're the group leader. Or if you want, you can make me group leader. I don't mind. That's being face on here, right? Yeah, it is. It totally is, dude. Oh my god. I just, yeah. Oh god, this guy. Get away, dude. Okay. Sounds like you're doing pretty good as well. Yes. Ducky just got a new car. Very big vibes. A lot better laptop. You can't compliment. Yeah, you just got a new car. That's so lit, dude. You group leader? Okay. Alright, I'll be with you shortly. I'm just in the starting area. Is it not gonna let me? Okay. Dude, it wasn't gonna let me through for a second. What the frick? Alright. Okay, I need to generate the holy power. This is much more OP than my mage because like I've got like my stuns and stuff, but at the same time the cooldowns, not a vibe, bro, not a vibe. I just want to go fast as well. I'm gonna blink. S1. Could just, but you know what, I can just go through it and just make myself invincible, so that's cool. See, heals vibe. Okay, all right, we're out, boys, we're out. Stop right there. Oh geez Louise, let's go. Stupid rats! Fuck! They fucking follow me, bro. Also, I have a horse instead of blinks. Yeah, you're right. You do have a point. I do. Hey, Ashley. How are you? What's going on? Ooh, crocs. Crocodiles. You like crocodiles? The good shield that could actually help you in combat. Yeah? Okay. That's good. Do you have a paladin? Of course. But don't go near spiders. I will try my best, Gibby. I am in Stormwind City. Okay, cool. Well, I'm going to make us... after I do this, quest, when I get to Boralus, and me, I'm a decent warlock. Yeah, nice. I'll party sync us. So that we, can level up together. Dude, my nail polish is so scuffed, bro. Look at that. He sent me a TikToks, some great stuff from Cade. Yeah, dude. Yeah. I have been making the TikToks. No. Wait. Ow. Okay. You know what? Let's just spam dungeons. Now let's get you settled in. Oh man, I have to get sorted out. Dude, why is it nighttime? Like, stop it. Stop that. Oh shit, I always do this. I always go up here. This ferry connects to stations all along the Sound's interior coast. Safe passage, dear. You'll need a ferry pass from the harbor master. All right. That won't be a problem. I know I don't know what I need to do. Okay. That's just me giving too much credit cap. Mm-hmm. Oh, my TikTok to you on about, oh, Welshes, yeah. True, Megalol. Yo, I'm on my elephant. My elk. Okay, now we go to the banky bank. Counting house. Very cool, thank you. Thank you, I've been here before. I know my way around. I'm making this go here. You got rid of hydration check. Oh, did I? Oh, someone must have got rid of it. I've been better with the water though, guys. Sometimes I used to not even have water for like the whole 4 hours that I was streaming, which is really bad. Alcoholic. But no, I don't know. I didn't mean to do that. I don't know who did. I still want this white horse. I think it's one of the prettiest horses. I mean, I've got the Shimmermist, is it? I've got this guy, and I've Shimmermist Runner. Yeah, I use this instead of my elk. I like this better. Isn't he cool? Better drink, but it's okay to blunder. Yeah, exactly. The elephant tusks are upside down. Dude, I didn't even think about that. Scrap my pants. Okay. Okay. Accept this, Welsh. Poggers. Alright, coolies. Sorry if your questline is scuffed now. We're gonna do freehold. And we're gonna level up. Welsh, come over to me. Wait, I'll come to Stormwind. I'll go to Stormwind. I got a flight master. Look, honestly, I don't like the way that the horse bucks its legs out. I think it's weird. I like the how the white horse moves, but this guy like has like rabbit legs or something. Okay. You should send a strongly worded email to Blizzard. I know, I should. It looks weird. It's meant to, it's my favorite horse, but it's got a weird bucking system. I don't like it. I don't like that. I can just cough cough. Yeah, if you cough cough in chat. Oh, yeah. Come on. Yeah. Hydration check. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Wait. What's going on?
Alright. Alright, chat. Let's figure it out. Let's figure it out. Alright. Shouldn't be too hard. Let's get our abilities in check. So. Okay. Stat priority. Haste, versatility, critical strike, and mastery. So we want haste, versatility, and critical strike particularly. We want recommended build for all content. Talent choices. Talent choices are to be made. P for what? Okay. Cinematic pog. Seen this before. Sorry to skip through. Activate. I'm a protection pally. Okay, I don't think I get talents right now. I am a level 14 character. Sir. Maybe I don't get talents yet. I don't have many abilities. Rotation? Where's my rotation? The basics of a protection warrior's rotation cooldowns. Thank you. Cast avatar on cooldown. Well, I don't think I have that. Avatar? That doesn't seem like something that a protection warrior has. Demoralizing shout. These don't seem like abilities that I would have. Wait, what? I'm a protection pally. It says, oh, this is for Waria. Duh. Protection Waria, pally. Pally. Pally rotation. Duh. Breeze Center, wow. Yeah, sorry. I was like, wait, isn't it 15? Dude, I didn't see the pal. It said Waria. Talents level, normally level 15. I think that, yeah, maybe if they're 15. I think, like, you choose your specialization at level 10. I think. And just leveling up your smaps. Yeah, yeah, they're just my, my extra tunes, yeah. Single target rotation for protection. Paladin. Cool. Alright. Cool. And I don't have to choose anything specifically. How's your shield? Consecration. Single target rotation. Multiple target. Cast consecration if you are not standing in it. What's that mean? Judgment. Consecration. 4-1. 4-1. Consecration. Avengers shield. Avengers. How's your shield at a target? Holy damage, then jumping. Okay, this is good for... we'll go consecration first. And then we'll do judgment. And then we'll do... we don't have Hammer of the Righteous yet. Or Hammer of the Wrath. So, what we're gonna do is... We're gonna... What is this boy? Crusader Strike? What are you for? Why do people want that? Apparently that's not really like a... Crusader Strike isn't really here. It's not in the rotation. I don't understand. Is Grand Crusader like the upgrade to that? Yeah, I'm a protection paladin. It's not in the rotation for multiple target or single target. By the way, brief for another stream, you should try getting over it. Oh man, I've played getting over it on stream. It was very painful, to say the least. What auditory mean? Auditory is like a... you're like an auditorium at school. Like, it's just a place. Auditory is just like hearing and stuff. Just listening. Like, taking in... audio. Think about audio and how it's like sounds. Stop it, Mr. Cat. Put your ooze in the bag and everybody can keep their Nico kneecaps. But yeah, I have played it. It's just really fucking hard. I mean, it's called getting over it for a reason, I guess. But yeah, no. Very hard. Okay. I just don't have a lot of these abilities yet, so I just don't really know. Cooldown usage, okay. Well, we got Divine Shield up here. Final Stand. I don't know, do we have a End of Reckoning? Commands the attention of the target. This is probably important. Hammer of Justice. Stuns the target. Commands them. Commands them to your will. Is the Ding Dong guy here? Yeah, it's Welsh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, yeah, no, what's going on? Hello, hello. We're just like queuing up for a dungeon at the moment. Yeah, that was annoying me. Word of Glory calls down a light to heal a friendly target for 242. Okay. It's not available. Redemption brings a dead ally. That's handy. Is that during combat? It cannot be cast during combat. Alright, well, let's get this guy out of the way. G? One, two, three, four, five, six, eight. Oh, grass on the level up, bro. Okay. Well, I think for right now, that's pretty much all I can, like, put in there. I think. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Sorry. Okay, we're good now. We're good to go. If you want to lose yourself in an amazing chat song, check out Bus Money, a great track from them. I vibe with their heart. Yeah? Bus Money, I might have heard it. Oh, wait, I have to speak to him. Wait, Welsh, where are you? Are you able to come here? Oh wait, I'll go to you. I'll go to Stormwind. I'll do whatever quest you're doing. Yeah. I want to hear all the Cataclysm music. This is really perky and piratey, but I wanna go back to Stormwind, bro. But yeah, just playing WoW. Do you know you can get a Warcraft board game? Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I don't really play board games. And then my IRL friends, I don't think they would want to play a World of Warcraft themed game. Oh man. Yo, Cyrus be talking a lot, though. You have a lot to say. Now you sit down.
But she is misguided. Her advisors have kept her blind.
I should make my eye colors, like, black or something. I like the look of that. I like the, like, beady eyed, like, mages and, like, friend. Alright. Well. Oh my god. This deadly boss mod's turned on. A DBM. Yeah, I slept about 100% of them. Exactly right. I turned my busman into a sausage roll. I'd have more money if I wasn't on the dole. True, mega lol. True. Wait, alright. Let's go. Let's go to the portals. We're going to the portals. We're gonna go to Stormwind. Yeah, the music's good. I'm in trade district. No problem, dude. I'm not gonna talk to this bitch. She's gonna take. We have to. There's no portals. Okay, wait.
See you later.
Wait! They're making the portals, right? Yes, 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 yes. Thank God. Oh God. I'm not ready. I am not ready. I just have to swim over there. Hey Connor, what's going on? Hello, hello. Okay. Alright, who's this?
Nothing compares to the
power. Oh, tell me about professions. Wait. This is really... You decided on a combat specialization yet? Since you're a paladin, you already know about the different classes available, but did you know there's areas of specialization within each class? Yeah, dude, I know.
Let's visit a trainer.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good. Dude, this is so user-friendly. I like how this guy, like, follows you around and you're a beginner and shit. Wait, this person's, like, transmog? Let me look. Inspect. Wait. Whoa, this kind of looks cool. Dude, vibe. I like that. That's a really different looking... He's getting on my nerves, that man. Yeah, oh my gosh, yeah, he's, like, following you around. Well, I guess we gotta do the quest, right? Okay. Alright, I'm coming to you, Welsh. Don't worry. We'll get these quests done, alright? Do you have this as well? Welsh, accept this quest. Did you already do this? He had a quest. Did you already do it? Also, do you have the King's Command on your map available to you? Ba-dum, bam, bomb. Dude, Stoneman popping there. Legit. With the flip. The flip. Alright, come around. Where are you? Welsh. Welsh nerd. Hello. Can you ride horse? Do you have a mount? All right, let's go. Wait. You don't have a mount? Wait, press C. Let's see your reputation with the Stormwind. What does your reputation say? Press C and then under character. So you should have. Wait, no, you don't need a mount. You can just fucking go on all fours, right? And run. Yeah. You just go on your all fours. Wait, or is that a druid thing? Wait, no. Yeah, they can do that, right? Am I right? I think I am. That makes you go fast. Yeah, that's Worgen. Yeah. It's the racial. Yeah. Yeah, use your ability that makes you run on the ground. Wait. Welsh, jump into Discord and I'll talk to you instead. What's the ability called, chat? If you go, okay, press P and then go to general. It should be here somewhere. Maybe it looks like the hoof. Minus or equals. Yeah, if it automatically like binds. Bum 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 da da.
Bum. Yeah.
Yo. Hello? Oh shit, my push to talk is my auto run button. I'm gonna turn auto run off. Movement, auto run, or AAA, start auto run, off. Unbind, okay. Yeah, if you wanna, you can run on all fours. Yeah, we didn't have movie night the other night, did we? Maybe it is. Do you want to share your screen to me? Wait, can you... Is my voice being transmitted? My voice wasn't being transmitted to you. What the hell?
No, well done. That was a type of chat.
Oh my god. Yeah, there's an ability that you have as a racial thing. So press P. Or share your screen. And that could probably like point you at it. Because then you don't need a...
Okay.
Whoops.
P.
Hey, Tani. P. Yeah, I haven't played...
Neon got it.
I haven't played Morgan in ages. I'll press the book on the right tab. On the right. Up.
That is the right. The book. Oh, the... Oh.
Apprentice riding? Wait, travel? Two forms? Oh, wait. Which one is it?
That one?
Running wild! Yeah, running wild. See that? I clicked the third one.
Oh. This one?
Yeah. See? Okay, now... Oh, dungeon's ready. Press enter.
Well, that one?
Yeah. Dungeon. Poggers! Okay.
Alright,
you don't have to show your screen anymore. Yeah, pog. Yeah, now you can run as fast as me. I know, Itani. Oh shit, am I a tank? No, thank god. Yeah, I'm really, yeah, I don't know, it's fine, it's good, it's a good time. Yo, first time on Pally in a dungeon. How are you, Itani? What's going on there? Oh wait, I thought I moved this over. I know, tank's so good, dude. I've never like really played it. Okay, so I build up my Strax. I build up my strikes, and then, yeah, I just need to get my, damage real good. I need to reinstall Skadar as well. Or maybe it's there, I don't know. Wait. Didn't I equip everything I needed to equip? Guys, you saw me doing this, right? Are you level 13 in Freehold? Yeah, man. Yo. How whack is that? Okay. Yeah, how whack is that? Guys, you saw me legit. I put everything in my, like, what do you call it? What do you call it? The slots? Dude, that's ridiculous. I don't know. I think that's just fucking whack. It's 6 a.m. Almost my time. Because I got work. No problem, Golden Flea. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it, dude. Dude. Not being able to, like, Yeah, not being able to bloody, flash is so frustrating. Like, I just want to run fast and I can't. I'm not a mage. Dude, when you build up your, what is it? Is it rage? Holy power? When you build up your holy power, this is the shield slam is bonkers. It's actually bonkers. I tried using my mouse and hotkeys. It was so hard. Yeah. I just don't know. Shimmermist. I just don't know why my Shimmer Mist is, all my, like, abilities, they just got fucking flung out of the, I don't know. It's just not there. So only my fourth ability generates holy power. Surely there's like more like as I go on. But I just need to work on tanking. don't know. This is my first, like, dungeon being, like, a... like a tank. But I'm also a paladin, so, you know. You know. What's my suit? Close down light. Okay. Okay. Three. I think that did a lot of damage. I don't know. I don't know. Are you gonna get a sec? Yep. All good. I think we'll skip movie night tonight because I don't have enough time to like organize things for like tomorrow. Like I have a friend coming over and we have to get the donuts for my party. Dude, I'm getting Krispy Kreme donuts for my party. Like a birthday cake as well. But like, we got Krispy Kremes because I know some people don't like cake. And yeah, I don't know. I gotta pick it up. But yeah, I don't know. Mom will probably want me to clean the house as well tomorrow. I have to like sleep good, sleep schedule good. But yeah, I don't think we'll do movie night. That's all I'm saying. Did someone get the mount? No. Nope. Donuts. I know, donuts. I'm really excited, my favorite. Play it. Unfair Adventure one day. It's like a hard version of Mario. Oh yeah, dude. I remember that was like a whole trend on when I was like 12. I used to copy what PewDiePie did and like make you know, I used to like make videos, like gamer videos, and yeah, essentially I used to make gamer videos and stuff of like indie games and stuff, like 8-bit games and things like that. Just because like it was fun. I liked editing videos back then. And for my Christmas birthday present, like cause my birthday's in December, it was like a combined kind of present. Mom bought me like Final Cut Pro when I was like, I don't know, 13 or something. It was very, very poggers, dude. Let me just say, I was a YouTuber. You wouldn't be able to find my stuff now. Like, there's nothing online. Make TikToks is on the list. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Tomorrow, of course, I'm gonna make TikToks. Yep, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it'd be crazy to think that I wasn't gonna make TikToks tomorrow. Gonna praise the NK? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We ordered a cake. It's a white Grenache cake. With like, it's like the opposite of.
Oh fuck.
The opposite of like a black forest, basically. It's like a white Grenache cake, and it's very poggers. Okay. Look, I think we all stood in the blue swirlies.
Yep.
Alejandro, Alejandro. With being a breath of a band here in the US. Right? It didn't end up getting banned.
Ah,
it got
fucker.
It got like bought out, right? Something like that. I don't know. Yeah. But anyway, yeah. It's good that it didn't get banned. It's good. I found my love for TikTok after the fact that, you know, it was gonna get banned, but then it didn't. Sovereign, ah! Yes. I just equipped all of my freaking abilities, right? Wait, what? I thought it was a prot pally. What's that about? Oh, I don't get to choose it yet. Yeah, what? When did I choose retribution? Are you kidding me? Why did it reset everything? It just took away all my abilities and changed to retribution, and I wanted to be. So you pick damage spec. Well, I didn't mean to. Well, Hand of Reckoning can dance it. Okay. Oh, dude. And I have a shield as well, so. Dude, I'm. Dude, wow, she leveled up.
Oh.
Nothing to loot. Yo, thank you so much for the raid, dude. Yo, how was your fishing this morning? Yo, please go check out Sploosie. Dude. Thank you so much for the raid. Hey. How's it going, dude? I hope you're well, dude. Yo, what'd you get up to on your stream just now? Yeah, Ranger, they were, but, you know what? It's fine. I think an Australian bought out TikTok. No, Americans bought out the TikTok. I don't know. Something happened. Yeah, I had some dinner and wine and just walking back to my motel. Yo, you're like out. You're like out doing something, streaming IRL. Very cool. For the Horde. Okay. I spit on the Horde. Well, I made an emote. I mean, ew, Horde. I'm a beastie. Yo. Yeah, we made a special one. I think we gotta focus on Geordi. Yeah, our stream, it's going really good, dude. I'm having a lot of fun. I wonder if these guys know you're supposed to, like, not be in this. Okay. S1. Four. Yeah, dude, it's going good. I'm having a lot of fun. We're having a lot of fun. We were talking shit before for a while. I'm playing, WoW with Welsh, who is the winner of, the boyfriend application. This is the game that we were playing together, and it's really fun, and yeah, my birthday's like on Saturday, so I won't be doing movie night tonight, that's the thing, but you know what, it's fine, because you know, oh shit, I just, sorry. Yeah, so we got a cake and stuff, and we're like organizing it. I've been playing WoW again, but I'm a little so mixed feelings. Yikes. Wait, what server do you play, Blues? Do you play Frostborn? Surely. Yeah, but there was yesterday. Happy birthday for yesterday, Boom. Happy birthday. That's awesome. Happy birthday. For the whole. No. Leroy Jenkins. Bartholus? Okay, yeah. See, yeah, I feel like, I think Bartholus is like a better server for Horde, I think. Yeah, for Frostborn, like, I think Alliance is like stronger or something, I don't know, in general. I don't know, I haven't played Horde since, I have played day one, since day one of WoW for Horde. Yeah, whatever. My first character ever was Carly Sue. And it was a Horde. It was a hunter blood elf, and I chose it because I was like, dude, blood elves, pog. They look really cool. Are we gonna go to Ring of Booty? They just didn't know where to go. I get it. I get it. It's fine. Yeah. I just thought they looked cute. I mean, and that's fine. You can choose a character based on it looking cute. However, it doesn't make it a right decision. And that's all that matters. But yeah. I have mad respect for you, Sploosy, because you do play WoW, though. I do. My very first room was a female human warrior. People laughed at me saying that I grinded my ass and I was only level 18. Yeah, Sploosy, like, literally, it used to take so long to, like, level up. It was ridiculous. Like, when I got to level 80, I bitch and cried. I was very excited. A lot of emotions went into that character. I used to play after school. I would play to after school. I'd stay up playing it when I wasn't allowed to. A lot of risks were taken for that game, dude. I could have gotten a spanking. These dungeons are the best way to level up. Yeah, doing dungeons is the best way, 100%. Yeah, I was just not about to go do all the freehold missions again. I was like, no thanks. No thanks. I mean the Bastion. Fucking Bastion. I've been playing Shadowlands, bro. Fucking, what do you call it? Borealis. Shit. I am not doing that. Fuck that. Not again. I'm a show you grind and play like 30 hours for like 30 hours a time. Legit, dude. Yeah, but yeah, like old school, that was just fucking whack. Ah! Yeah, I was just standing in the shit. Wait time in between wait. Yeah. I don't know. This is my first time playing a Pally, so I'm like trying to get used to like rotations and stuff. Luckily my DPS isn't being shown on the screen here, but I just gotta avoid things if anything. S3. Well, that took a while. It's fine. If I was playing my mage, that guy would have been dead, dude. No! Let me get you! Yay! I got him! I got him! Ah, you sound like you have a little American accent. Oh. I don't. I mean, yeah, I kind of do, but it's like not real. It's not real. I don't know. 4, 2. Wow, I love cooldowns. Very cool. Cooldowns more like cool ups because they're so cool. Take it easy, Sploosy. Thanks for popping in. Thank you so much for the raid. That's beyond insane. Thank you so much, dude. I appreciate it a lot. Mwah. Sleep well. Sleep well, and, you know, continue being so PogChamp, because you're awesome. but yeah, I talk in American accent sometimes. I don't know, it just happened. Oh, no. I just got all that holy damage built up, and then, like, oh, we still got this guy to go. Look at my horse! It's so cute! It's so cute! I love when guys talk about catching a pig in this dungeon. Like, I got it! Hey, Lala, what's going on? Yo! Hello. My horse. Pretty horse. I like how it does this. Hey Welsh, are you wearing headphones?
Yeah.
I can hear an echo.
No.
I don't know why. If you're wearing headphones, I don't know why there's an echo. I just realized. He says, yay, caught the pig. Yay, you caught the pig, you freaking idiot. So easy. Ouch. You wanna I'm tempted. Take it into the blood. Take it into the blood. See? I thought shark tooths. Shark tooth. Wait. I thought they were meant to be like fine or something. Aren't you supposed to go in the blood? Usually there's something for the shark to bite, like a. Like a bone or something with meat on it. I don't know. Like usually. They make it easier in the earlier levels, maybe? Yeah, probably. Hmm. Yeah, because these people don't really know, like... I don't want to brag, but I feel like these people don't know which direction they're going. Oh, they seem like they're doing well now. I don't know. Four, three, two, one, four. Hi, hi, Jordy. How are you? What's going on? Hello, hello. Okay, let's go up here. Dude. I'm really good, Jordy. How are you? What's been going on? Hopefully I level a bunch up. I don't think I have- I need rested XP. That shit slaps. Find the life you want and be courageous enough to chase- That's very positive. I like that. That's really sweet. Oh man. Oh, I'm so excited. Wow, she just pulled for no reason. Okay, don't worry.
Fuck.
It's okay. It's okay. Get out of the blue. Yeah, don't go in the blue swirl. It's okay. I'm going to chillin'. Nice, dude. Nice. Bum, 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 bum. Nobody pulls them normally. No. This is fuck. Fuck. Alright, puggies. Well, at least we might pull it when we do the boss. Otherwise, it could get overwhelming. Oh, we're doing everything. I just want more abilities! It's so annoying switching between just four abilities, dude. Oh, to be honest, I've been playing PS5. Dude! What? I've been trying to, like, get the PS5 on Amazon for, like, a while. Like, a couple weeks now. And it's just... It's just... It hasn't, like, replenished its stock. When will that be? I don't know. Maybe I'll have to keep updated with, like, its Twitter or something. I don't know. I don't know how that all works. Think Hello, Yamaguchi. 'Tis the season for the Ubers. Hello, hello. Hey, hey, hey. I knew you'd be grinding away. Ah, yes. I'm just getting this character a little leveled. I'm playing with Welsh. Yeah. Pretty good. Pretty fun.
Oh.
What happened? What's up, fam squad? Yo. What's this guy look like? Ew. I've actually never seen his face. Kind of weird. It's like a. So your dad can come yoink it? You know what? I may as well be. No, but this one's actually on my own account. Actual, I know. Shocker. Yeah. I made sure. No, level up. I didn't level up. Did you?
I don't know.
You did?
Huh?
Did you level up?
No. No.
How close to leveling up are you? I think we get to choose our...
I'm level...
Like... I think you'll be 13 soon. I think, at level 15 you can choose your specialization.
Alright.
Wait.
Where heck you gone now? I'm looking at my level, you gone.
Three. Oh! Press, right click your name on the left and do leave instance. There should be leave instance down the bottom-ish.
Well, leave instant group, is it?
Yeah. I should teleport you back to Stormwind. Oh, here you are. All right. Come to the stables with me, because you might be able to get a horse if you want a horse instead of running on your feet. Nice. I think we're the same speed as each other.
Maybe,
yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so I think because when I queued up for the dungeon, I had this chosen, so I have to be like this. Right? Makes sense. Yeah, I think we'll like do some quests or something. That'd be cute. Do you have the little guy with you?
Yeah, he's following me.
Okay, is there a quest mark?
I don't know what to...
Is there a quest you can take from him?
No, you just say, tell me about the girls, tell me about the professions, and tell me about the mailbox. That's what you said to me.
Oh, did you come here to learn your specialization?
Yep. I got... quest I got is... Halfan needs a respectful.
Okay.
May your days be long and your hardships.
Oh. Okay. Now it's telling me to go the Hand of Light. Sanctum of the Sages. I don't wanna do that. Alright, follow me. Mounts are down on the fencing area. Oh yeah. Do you want to buy a mount? Does it might not let you? Maybe. Horse breeder over here.
Hello.
Does it let you buy one here?
Have a good one.
I should come up with like a selling thing. If not, then you're not allowed one yet. This late. Oh, this okay. Yeah, right, okay. Katie? Does it let you buy it? Or is it just text?
Text. Mm. It says goodbye.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, legit. Okay, don't worry. You can't buy one. Haha. We need more experience. Cacamelon. Do you have a quest?
Oh, there's a cacabon.
Cacabon. Wait, the king's command? Do you have that if you press map and installment keep where the king is? Is there a quest called the king's command?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do that then.
Oh, you're gone now. Can't see you.
Sorry. Bum, 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 down, bum, bum, bum. Is there an echo? This shouldn't be too bad. Is there an echo? Oh, she's... Dude. The music. The music is PogChamp, dude. PogChamp. Yo, Jet, what's going on? Hey, hey, hey. Alright. Here?
Need something?
Okay. It's pretty poggers. It sounds so nice, dude. Dude, I'm getting a headache from not much. I like Shadowlands. I love it. I am not doing Shadowlands right now, but I'm having a good time with it.
We've made a thorough inspection of the wreckage.
I'm gonna take out my thing because it hurts my head.
Admiral Taylor or his ship.
200 ships at my disposal.
Gave me a little bit of
carrying my son
lift.
Goes missing. What of their last message? Show me whatever you have.
Did I take a paddle or something? Oh no, it's just like the hair pulling on my scalp.
It
just be like that sometimes.
Judge,
how are you liking Shadowlands? You've been playing it? You've been playing it? What have you been doing? This is an old cinematic. Look how old they look, dude.
But it could take weeks before it.
There's no time to waste. We'll send a small elite force to secure this new land. And bring back
really, Jat? Holy shit, dude. Really? You're one of those lucky people? What was the percent drop on that? Okay. Cool.
Reporting in. I'm counting on you.
Secure flight. Oh.
Hey there.
Alright, come to Skyfire.
Safe travel.
I don't even know what this quest line is. I have no idea. Oh, it's just gonna take us to fucking Boralus. That's what it's gonna do. Shit. I didn't even think about that. I think this is the ship that takes you to Boralus, isn't it? Am I wrong? 1% first. Oh my god, dude, you're so lucky.
What's the situation?
I am ready to depart.
Show them what.
Did you jump onto the flight thing, Welsh?
Yeah, I'm on the way.
Bum. Bum, 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 bum. I have a fringe. What if I had a fringe? What if I had a fringe? What if I had a fringe? Looks like I have a fringe. Bum, 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 bum. Vibe? Alright, I'm gonna talk to this person. This is the most powerful. Ready to depart. Oh, we're going to Pandaria! Yo, vibe. Let's level. Let's level. We go. You gotta go on, get on this helicopter in the middle. Dude, that is so good. Wait, what does it look like? Is it like a horse or something? Like, wait, Jarrett, do you play on like Frostmourne as well? Because if you do, join your girl's clan. A clan? Clash of Clans, bro. Join my guild, Uber. Bing, 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 bong. Bing, 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 bong. Ba, ba, bing, bong, bo. Do, 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 do. Okay, I think they're dead. I think they're dead. Oh, I gotta get the shredders. Done. Done. Wait, you fly helicopters in this as well? You could do everything in this SOB. Hi, Liberal. How are you? Hi, hi. Bing bong, here's my helicopter. Bing bong. Nice. Look, I was wanting to go to Red Ridge, but I guess. Oh. I was
No.
I think we might go to Red Ridge instead. I was thinking of doing Cataclysm content instead of Missa Pandora, which is like near Elwyn, I think. Yeah. Elwyn. I'm just watching some Twitch. Nice. Dude, poggers. I was like experimenting like what it looked like to have a fringe. It's a Luke. Cut fringe on stream. I don't know. No. I think I'd regret it. I'd so regret it. Are you kidding me? Hello, VR. What's going on? Don't blow the heli up. I'll try not to blow it up. Oh, well, she's just gone and done this. Oh, dude. They've got level up items. Very pog. Alright, I'm gonna queue us up and I'll be a tank this time. Alright. We will level up. And I will be the best tank you've ever seen in your life. You ready, chat? Bree's gonna tank. I'm gonna be the big scary tank. Who won the last one? Boyfriend applications. Welsh won them. I'm playing with Welsh. We queuing? Yes, nice. We just need a healer and surely some DPS characters will come along very soon. Equip a Skyfire parachute. Okay. And I'm guessing you just jump off the edge. Oh, she's going for it! Ah! Jeez Louise! Bing bong, bing bong, bing 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 bong, bing 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 bong. Oh well, she phased out. Oh yeah,
what?
You're phased out. It's because you're, are you still in the helicopter?
Yeah. I'm landing now.
Oh, Pog. Yeah, when you get the next quest, it's like a parachute on the edge. But I'll wait for you because I think this is like a killing quest. It is the new WoW. Well, technically, I am playing Pandaria, Miss Pandaria. Get away from me, loser. I'm playing the Mr. Pandaria content because, as I'm leveling up this character with Welsh, she won the boyfriend-girlfriend application on the weekend. The e-boy. Yeah, liberal. Yeah. Welsh, yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Bum bum. I have to be on my A game, chat. I have to be. I gotta be. I need to be. Alright. Do I have any abilities that I don't have? Paladin. Lay on hands. Heals a friendly target. Okay. Cleanse toxins. Kind of useless. I heard that it's useless. I'm very, rocky on my chair. Oh, did you accept the... Oh, no, it's...
Yeah.
Yeah. You got something to report? Pog.
You guys are bot.
Bing bong. Chris, have you been playing? Have you been playing the new WoW? I have a full leveled character who's done every single zone in WoW, but I am leveling up my other ones. Okay. I call the shots. Hey. One, four. Dude, I'm holding aggro. That's good. That's a good start. That's a good start. Okay. Mercy, stop. You're distracting me so much, dude. It's ridiculous how much you were just distracting me right now. You're pushing on my buttons. Dude, we nearly died. Yeah. Dude, Rosie's so good at WoW. Okay. Rosie, get off my keyboard! No! Oh, cat! You made me die. Fine, I'll let you. It's fine. Apologies. I'm gonna blame it on my cat in the chat. Cat made me pull. Killed us. It was my cat. Thank you, SOB. Hello, Slimzy! Yo! Healer! Healer, stop it. Sorry, chat. I'm like fucking hard focusing here. The truest homie out here? Aw, thanks. I mean, oh, jeez. These guys, what generates my holy? Think I have to kill everything? How are you, Slim? What's been going on? Tell me. Well, maybe if you didn't pull- The healer's so shit that whenever, like, somebody, like, uses their, like, aggro pulling abilities, we just get cucked because, like, the DPS are, like, taking aggro from me, and it's just very difficult. So then nobody gets healed, because I don't think the healer has, like a fifth sense to, like, heal. We got this. I'm gonna be honest, I hate my job right now and I wanna quit so bad because I can't get paid a little bit and I'm gonna go back to basic training soon for the military. Yeah? So that's exciting. Well, you know, it's okay to be honest with that type of stuff. Like, if you're not feeling it, you're not feeling it, man. Like, that's totally okay. Is someone gonna interrupt this bitch? Oh my god, sorry. Gamer got rage! Dude, I can't be your everything, team. Oh god, these people suck. Oh my god, interrupt him. They don't interrupt. I don't understand, dude. Yo, interrupt! Small girlfriend mad? Yeah, small girlfriend fucking girl. If he does it again, we can, guys, interrupt. I don't even have a fucking interrupt. Okay, I just like got mad at them in the text, but it's okay. You got this, I believe. You got this. Yeah, that's okay. I think they'll interrupt now, hopefully. Hopefully, I mean, do we even have any interrupts? I don't know. Bum 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 bum. It's like They stand in the whirlpools on purpose. It's like they stand in the whirlpools for on purpose. Don't stand in whirlpool. Yo, it's chill. It's chill. It's chill. They won't do it again. Hey, Python, what's going on? What's going on, man? See, I would have interrupted that. Are you serious? What the fuck, dude? Thank you. Thank you. That's insane. Thank you so much. Dude. 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 Dude, anyone DPSing? Yo. Yo. Dude, I really appreciate that. Holy shit, that's insane. Thank you. How are you? Yeah, that's good, simple. That's good. Oh, man. Alright, they're learning. They're learning, chat. Dude, thank you so much. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Dude, thank you. Crazy mans. Oh my gosh. We did it. Okay. I don't think we need anything else here. Yeah, it says 100%. All right. Deathcry, thank you so much for the raid. Thank you. Hey, how was your stream? Hello. Wow, thank you so much, dude. That's incredible. Thank you. It was great. Just finished my Tallgrass layer 3. Nice, dude. I'm only like level 15. No, I'm kidding. No, but I am, playing, you'll get there. I'm actually level 60 and I finished every single area, but I need to do my Torghast, which I haven't done it a little bit. I'm gonna jump onto my Shadowlands like, tune. I'll get onto it. Not right now, but you know. Wait, you can do this dungeon at level 16? It's the only dungeon you can do, actually. yeah, it didn't give me any options to do any other dungeons at all. Battle for Azeroth, BFA, yeah. You know what? We're gonna kill these guys. Because they're gonna be annoying. They're gonna be annoying. What does this even mean? Well, not to fret my friend. After this, we'll play some chess or something. So, don't worry. Christ, man, BTT. I know, Christmas ones, yeah? Which one do I focus on first? I can't remember what the... Oh, that doesn't even hit hard, bro. Wrath of Kishrin is my final chapter. Yeah? Son of a bitch. The self-heals burn. Nice. Cool. Okay. Your date's going good. I'm playing some WoW.
I'll be needing another drink before I can stomach you lot again.
No, I still have bullets in the chamber.
Real goods? Well shot at the start. Okay, good thing I can, like, literally heal myself. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. We have to apologize for that character name. Heliandro. It was so funny to me in the moment. I was like, this is a good username, dude. This is a PogChamp name. This This is a very cool name. And I am going to keep it. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna make some really good memories with it. Yeah, Whistle! For sure! I just don't like how low my health just keeps getting. It's kinda weird, champ. It's kinda weird, champ. Not gonna lie. Why is he doing that to me? You know what I mean? Look, watch these guys pull them. Yep. Will you marry me? Is my guess for the question. Probably. She is on a date, dude. Yes. Yeah. No. I'm on a date. I'm playing WoW right now with my date. He won the e-boyfriend competition. Maybe it's time for you to compete in one of these competitions, perhaps. I just thinking out loud, you know. I don't know. Really? Yeah, he did. Hey, that was easy. Nice. Very pug champion. Alright. Dude, my fingies hurt from clicking all the buttons so quickly. What? This whole time I had like a level. Oh, and I'm level 19! Oh man, I had like higher level items in my inventory. What the heck? Smelly Buccaneers! And entering the ring, we have the amazing, the incredible, the magnificent! Really? Is it greased up pink? I'm beginning to think this is not a professional setup. Now, well, grab the pink. I'm beginning to think this is not a professional setup. The Gibby guy is. Oh, yeah, he sounds really funny, yeah. Ah, yes. Everybody is useless. Puggers. Click it! Ah! Half an hour later. No. No! Staring contest? Well, look at that. They caught a pig. I blinked. Wait. On to a more threatening challenge. From the sewers of Freehold comes a Tortolan brigand who makes it his duty. I just looked down. It's different. I didn't. He is the dynamo of defense. Is it a streamer breaking the fourth wall? You don't like it? You won? Yeah, fair enough. I didn't do very well. That was a holy damage if I ever seen one. Holy, now you owe me 2 gym sims. I have never. What? How does that work? How does that work? So it's right in your soul, like, that's right, you're mine now. Careful, I'll turn you to stone. I'm coming to Queensland? Yo. Yo! Poggers! Poggers? When? Actual? Level 60 Deathcry. Yeah. Legit though. Yo, Puggers. The Shark Puncher! Ally, Frostmourne. Got booked a play in Queensland for New Year's Eve. Yo, where at? Where at? That's so exciting. That's really exciting. You too, Deathcry, join my guild. Oh my gosh, join my guild. It's called Misclick. You're so more than welcome to join. Oh shit, dude. You should not be aggro me, bitch. Oh shit. I'm sorry, I can't say. Oh, you can't say? Oh. That's all good. Honestly, could probably solo the boss at this point. I'll just heal myself. No, I can. I just can't see you there. Oh. You're slimy because you make my pistons. Ah! Chat! Mod! Mod! How are they dying? How are they dying? Right? How? I'm like taking all of the damage, bro. Like, I don't understand. I don't understand. They just keep dying. Like, what? I can, I just can't see you there. Okay. Is it a club? Yeah, it's a club. What's the nightlife? We need to be seated. In Queensland, you don't have to be seated. You can dance now. Yeah, you can dance now, which is really cool. Are you planning on mythic raiding? Yeah. Yes. Oh, cool. Yeah. We're gonna I'm gonna grind out on Brizianna and get her up to level 60 so we can you know, play Shadowlands content and shit on that one. My main is the owner of the guild is Rosie Ubu, mage, yeah, owner of the guild. Hmm. healer even healing? Hello? Where is the healer? Like, everything's paid for, flights, accommodation, food, and obviously drinks at the club. Really? Dude, I'm playing in Gladstone, so nowhere near service. Oh, yeah, okay. Gladstone's fucking far, dude. No, that sounds legit, though. Is it cool if I throw you a battle? Yeah, totally, Deathcry. Add me, yeah. It's Alejandro on this one. Oh, exclamation mark, Battle.net, if you want to add me. You'll make a trip up, yeah? Oh, yep, to Gladstone? That sounds like a really good time. Might be Battle.net or Bnet. Battle tag? You think you got rid of the command? Yeah. Fair enough, fair enough. I don't know what the... A bit closer for you. Yeah, schoolies next year to play on the Gold Coast. What? That's so far away. That's November next year. Yo, I mean... yeah, I think I got a friend invite ad just then. These guys are so papega! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, I have never. Holy shit. Oh my god. All I know is certainty, but we'd probably be playing it. Dude, gamer rage. Dude, tell me about it. These guys are so bad, it hurts my brain cells. It hurts them. It's just, they're dissipating. Look, I've given them a chance. And then oh my god. They've just like engaged without me being here. Very cool. God. Oh my god, I just want this dungeon to be over already. These... yeah, it's such a fast dungeon when you got gear. When you get up, that shit slaps. My 2 ability does a lot when I have my rage. Dude! Captain, playing noises. Meow. Fun. I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright. That's not so convincing. Yeah? Yeah, I meant it. Let's play some chess. I feel like chess always cheers me up. There's people who are just doing everything you're not supposed to do, and... well, should you leave the dungeon?
Yeah.
Yeah? Pog. Okay. We can play more off the stream if you want. We'll see about that, like, a level boost as well. So we don't have to...
I go to... Right, let's play chess. Alright,
see you
after that.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye! Thank you for playing with me, my e-boyfriend. Jaffer, the queen's in the background for... Dude. Yo, time to go full queen's gambit. Yeah, dude. Okay, let's go. New game. Some of my level would be good, and if we can get some music going, that'd be really poggers. Let's get some music. Epidemic sounds. Okay. Brie, what'd she say? By was she beautiful creature? Yeah. What did who say? Should've let you go, but I wanted to fall in love so bad. I planted my queen. Oh, it's going to be one of those games. Oh, man. Lois not bringing us to win. I do think I can win. I'm just thinking. I'm like, Yeah, I'm just thinking. Swoo, yo, we back at chess. Hell yeah. Yeah, you gifted sub, bro. Yeah, dude. Hi, Exotic, how are you? What up, Trini? Chessboard kind of small. Bruh. That's so tiny. Dude, he's got tiny syndrome. He tiny. Push here. Excuse me, this is a Wendy's. There we go. Get away from him. Get away. Hey, Ranga, hello. Sir, it's from Spaz's community. Very poggers. Hello. Nice emote. Hey, what you want about? Ding dong, this witch is dead. Witch? Are you calling me a witch? Hello? Excuse me. That's cool. I've always wanted to be a witch. You sound alive to me. Yeah, I'd say so. I'm sorry to say you've lost the match. No, look, he's an idiot. Yeah, I knew it. I wasn't too worried because look, right? Like, it's... Look. Yeah, it's not that big a deal. Okay, time to kill. Okay, have a good time. Kill it. Whatever you're killing. Oh, God. Okay. Last night, me and my girlfriend watched 3 DVDs back to back. Luckily, I was the one facing the TV. I get it. It's a very funny, big funny. He threatens my fucking rook. If you take my rook, I swear to God. Ah! Dum-dum. Big dum-dum. Just buy 2 TVs. Yeah. Yeah. Takes. Bing. No? Double file it! Is movie night tonight? No, well, generally, but like my birthday's on Saturday and I've got heaps of things I've got to plan for it. So, unfortunately, I don't even have to worry about this guy here because look, it's... okay. She. Take the top left pawn. Shall I? I don't know. I was trying to, like, do it in order of like, what's that important? Okay, I guess that is important. I guess so. He took your horse. Yeah, but I'll... It's okay. It's okay. Wait, your birthday's on the 5th? No way, December babies, dude, Sagittarius gang. Rise up, dude, holy shit. That's so exciting! Dude, that's so exciting. What the heck? I'm gonna... Bah! I only got 19 seconds. What the fuck? Alright, alright, alright. No pussyfooting around, Brie. Come on, come on! Alright, I need to move this bitch back here. That's what I gotta do. Okay. This horse is gonna be a problem, I think. Okay. Oh, shit. That's not what I needed right now. Okay. Okay. All right. Look. Okay. Okay. Look, he's screwed, kind of. I won on time. Wait, where was the checkmate? He sucks doo-doo ass. That's what I mean. Like, I also suck really bad at this. So that's why I'm like, ah. I played Hearthstone one time, but that was like yonks ago. And I don't really remember it. What to do was move your other rook up. Yeah, I think if I had time to think about it, I probably would have done that. I like to think I would anyway. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know, bro. I'm gonna raid a smaller streamer. She is Small Cosmic. I haven't seen her in ages. IRL friend that I met at a Twitch meetup, which is really cool. But thank you guys for hanging out. I will be here tomorrow, 8 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. Generally, I am at here at 8 a.m. every night, pretty much except for Monday and Wednesday. Go follow the YouTube channels and stuff if you want. But yeah, she's really cool. Yeah. Okay, I love you guys, and Make sure you eat some food and drink some water if you haven't already. And look after yourselves, because, yeah. Do it for me. Do it for me, okay? It's my birthday, and that's what I want for you to do, alright? It's not my birthday yet. I keep claiming, I'm like, it's my birthday month! Okay, bye! Bye, go follow the YouTube poggers, bye!